It'll be first and 10. Ferrer will set up at quarterback. Now a sophomore, the 6'5 sophomore, 225-pounder. Play action fake. He wants to throw and throws the fade. He's got Ken Smith at the 40, at the 30. One play and a touchdown coming up. Do you believe it? 80 yards. The 14-42 mark. That's a
really
good way to start.
Unbelievable. Right to the playmaker on the first play, and they scored him early.
Punters, he's had 4 punts a week ago. Ball dropped. And that is, I believe, David Bean to punt the ball. And Taylor knows going to run the ball. Brings it back to the 15. Cuts to his left. Gets by one. Cuts to the 20. 25, 30. 35, 40, 45. Up the midfield. Nearly and out of bounds. And Dale Taylor says, right back at you.
Look at that.
Here's Ferrer. Got two wide, two to the right. Little motion now by Appenzeller. And they pitch the ball to him. Appenzeller trying to turn the corner. Got to the 10, got to the 5. Looking for the pylon. And did he get in? No indication yet. Touchdown. One play, one touchdown again after the penalty. And that one good for 13. Still Ferrer at quarterback. And he looks to throw again on first down. Time of the pocket, flush to his right. Sets his feet, throws down. He's got Monte McDowell, has the ball for a moment, and he's got a touchdown. He did not control it.
He did
rule it. Maybe they rule it yet long enough. Spitnail waits at the 5. Kick is away. Got a nice high. Wow, that's above the press box. Deloach will catch the ball. And nailed from behind. Wow, what a play coming down hard. And that was Stanford Jackson. Cougars scored the first 21 points of the ball game. Ray to the air again. Flush to his left. He can run. Looks, throws it as far as he can. Looking for Best. And intercepted. Nice cut inside by Caleb Tabor. Took the ball away. He played the ball perfectly. And USF gets it back inside the 15-yard line. They need 10 yards here trying to get out to their 21. Ray steps up the pocket, being pursued and nailed. Boy, who came in there late for USF and just buried him. Ferrer again, long count from line scrimmage, got motion. And wants to throw back to the right side. No, he did hand the ball off and into the end zone. That's going to be a touchdown run. They did hand it off on the sweep, and they gave it to Sean Boswell.
Again, there's that little shovel thing.
He's in there wide to the right now. And here's the out of the gun. And being pursued, and they've got a sack coming up, and that was Lucas Sparks that wraps up on Zach Rhodes. Rhodes drops him back to around the 24-yard line.
Leg stronger. Let's see what he can do here.
51.6 seconds remaining. Got the kick away. It's long enough.
Look at that.
It is good. Oh, wow. 43-yard field goal. Ryan Nix adds to the Cougar total. They'll lead it 31-9 with a timeout here at Dunn. Third down in 12. Ray to the air. Steps up, looking. Now being hit, and there's a ball intercepted. That's got a chance to go the other way at the 40 to the 30-yard line. And the interception will take the ball into Titans. So far, 31-9 at halftime. Movement a little bit at the line of scrimmage. Now the sweep, and the second back through. And a cut to the left side. That's Harris, and he will score. Aaron Harris with the second back through the hole. It'll take it from 20 yards out at the 12:25 mark. Green stays in as the running back. He'll hand the ball to him. Cuts to his right. Dances up the middle. He's midfield. He's at the 45. Inside the 35 to the 30 in a foot race. Down inside the 20 to the 15. He accelerates in a touchdown. What a move. He went to that second gear, and that is a touchdown run. Take the snap. A little bit of flinch movement on the left side offensively. Here's short drop. They'll hand the ball off again. And into the end zone, second effort for the touchdown. So Appenzeller got that again. But I tell you what, Ferrer, this is really
right.
Here's Jarzap. Wants to throw. Short drop. Looks. Throws as far as he can. Left side. He's got Coat out there. He's got it! Touchdown! Seth Coat. He leaped. He backpedaled and caught it and kept possession to the turf. 35 yards. On the board by USF, Best in motion. And they'll give the ball to him on a sweep, and he's got the corner again. Cuts to the 26-yard line. Knocked down once again. Good first run at this point. And here is a run by Dean off the left side. He's kept his footing. He's on the cross of 30, 35, 40. He's got a chance inside the 40, and he's in a foot race, and he is gone. P.J. Dean to the house. He'll take it from his own 27-yard line. Some 73 yards for a touchdown run at the 657 mark.
Just fantastic. Not only